Ultimate Driver Journey returns with Project Cars 2, which delivers the soul of motor racing in the world's most beautiful, authentic and technically advanced racing game ever made. From the technical side of things, with its support for the 12K Ultra HD resolution, it surely is the most advanced racing game ever, no doubt about that. But the first Project Cars was better for me. It simply played better, I don't know why. But let's talk about one thing that we are here today, to improve the performance of Project Cars 2. First of all, download this little software called the Lost Peak Experience from a website and then install it. Start it from a desktop shortcut and then go to the optimization catalog section and select Project Cars 2 from the drop-down menu. Now press load the optimization and extract this package to the folder where the game has been installed. After you did that, go to that folder and start the RocketTech control panel and this window will pop up. Now select the method of optimization and resolution you'd like to run your game on. After you did that, simply press optimize and start your game. I'm leaving you now with the rest of this gameplay to enjoy. Please do like and subscribe if this video useful, dislike it if the complete opposite, and I'll see you guys next time with a whole new video. Till next time, take care and fly safely.
Final lap. Try and take that guy.